To do our vegan chocolate mousse, we are going to use these three texturizings. Let me introduce you the vegan mousse gelatine that was created mainly to do vegan mousse. It's a mix of starch and it contains a kind of agar-agar that sets at low temperature. So in that way, we can introduce in a mousse and have a progressive gelification. At the same time, we're going to combine with potato whip. It's a protein coming from the potato and it has the capacity to whip, so we can make a water meringue. In the end, we are going to use as well the Xanthane Gum. It's a thickener that has as well emulsion capacity, so we can set the fat and water part. Let's mix before part of the water with the potato whip. And we are going to blend this during a minute. That's important in order to avoid any lump. Put everything in the KitchenAid and we can start whipping it. Aside, we are going to pour part of the water as well in a saucepan with the vegan mousse gelatine. That's important to mix always at cold temperature and bring up to a boil in order to activate. You will see how it changes and it turns in a lighter cream when it starts boiling. We can mix the sides, the sugar and the xanthan gum, and we are going to add this in our meringue. Slowly, step by step, in order to melt it proper. Keep whipping for a couple of minutes until we get a nice and stable meringue. Aside, we are going to melt the chocolate at 45 degrees. And we pour inside a little bit sunflower oil in order to get a little bit more fluidity. We pour everything in a jar and we are going to blend at the same time while we emulsify with our water with the vegetal jelly. Pour everything in a bowl and we stir gently. It's very important to work this technique between 40 to 50 degrees in order to avoid that the gelatin starts setting. We start adding part of the meringue and we stir gently until it's completely combined. We can already add the remaining meringue and we keep stirring until we have a regular base and our mousse, it will be done. Keep controlling the temperature. At this point, we need to be up 30 in order to avoid that the gelatin sets quick. Pour everything in a piping bag and it's ready to fill our molds.